is a plain stick mama playing no games. We got a little Yachty polling, man. Before we even start, man, make sure y'all like, comment. Matter of fact, leave them comments, man. I'm trying to see what y'all be talking about. Like, comment, and subscribe. And look. It's little Yachty polling. Y'all know from day one, I really fuck with Yachty, man. I always say, you know what I'm saying? This nigga always say, Yachty go fall off. Yachty this and that.
He cool, but...
And I say, that nigga could never fall off. Like, he always got the tunes, you know what I'm saying? But, hey, let's get it into the video. Cole Bennett directed it, and it's like his popping song right now. Hopefully, we get a remix real soon, so let's get into it. Say something real quick. It's crazy though, cause like niggas leaked this song as a joke. You know what I'm saying? Like, he wasn't even supposed to drop this shit, and he only got like one verse type shit. He was like, "Fuck it, I'm just dropping."
I feel like a lot of artists like they'll do that just to see if people fuck with it before they drop it.
And you think he leaked it himself or what?
Yeah, for sure. I feel like niggas should just have confidence in their art. Like, I'm sure there's a lot of niggas that second guess some music that would probably been fire. They got some shit in the vault that's just fire, but they just questioned it. A lot of niggas got some shit like that.
This shit is different though. The hook is real different. Like, it's wavy, so it's something new. I'm gonna bring it back a little bit because I like the hook.
The verse is good. The verse was a little weak. Yeah. We might need a remix, like, and just like leave him on the hook type shit. If he can get like another person or two to get him some solid verses, it'd be a solid.
Or like, what if you like fix the verse, like the old? You know how back in the day, like people were, like.
Oh, if you remix it and then put a new verse,
because cool.
Come a little harder because you weren't expecting this kind of buzz from it.
Yeah, so he was like, all right, let me just drop this shit. You know what I'm saying? It's doing its thing for what it is. But yeah. That verse is kind of weak. I ain't gonna lie.
If you want it to be a hit, for sure, like, I feel like you should add.
If I'm expecting, if he do want to do like a remix, that shit should be dropping next week.
There's a lot of niggas on QC. You got Baby, you got Migos, you got a gang of females. Y'all got a lot of firepower. I would keep it in house.
And get T on that motherfucker.
I would keep it in house.
Put T Grizzly on it.
And anybody outside the label, I'm thinking like Moneybagg. Like, I could just hear him coming in on the subject of taking walk to Poland.
Say Waukesha too. They'll get more hype. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, bro. Nah,
I fuck with that jacket though, the American Idol jacket.
Oh, shit, I guess. I ain't even people that.
I don't know where that's at too, man, but he put that shit on the map.
I have no idea.
That nigga put that shit on the map.
Poland? Like,
they haven't been popping since World War II. That's the last time I heard of Poland.
I ain't never even thought of Damn, what's going on? Do niggas visit Poland? Like, is it like tourist shit to do in Poland?
You seen that they invited that nigga to pull up?
I did.
They're trying to arrest that nigga. Hey, pull up. That nigga gonna get locked up. Like, what's that chick name that's locked up? And they'll get locked up just like her.
Talk about Britney. Y'all, you're wild. I ain't gonna lie. But, nah, shit.
It's a little tune.
It has potential. I just feel like if we get some solid verses on there, like with some catchy, you know, captions and shit in them.
That's why I will always love this nigga music, bro. Like, sometimes, like, I ain't gonna lie. Nah, for real. It's like he be slacking. This nigga be slacking, though. But he always come back with a tune. And you just want to sing along to it, even though it's not hard. Like, when I first heard this shit, I was like, bro, what the fuck is this? But, like, it draws you in a little bit. So, I like it. But, hey, make sure y'all niggas like, comment, and subscribe, and turn that bell on. We out. Bow. Yeah.